final stage. You've done so well to get here, but can be consigned really to oblivion if you lose a semi.
Yeah, it's a tantalising situation. The last thing you want to do is fall at this hurdle, so I'd be anxious not to give anything away.
And this is how the USA line up. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond out.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Probably the path getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Morgan!
That's
a fantastic goal! What a way to start the game. First attempt, first goal.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Different angle on it here. Play between these two. Attacking now. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. They've coped with it well defensively. To the attack now. Going for the through pass. Tackle here. Morgan. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they've now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Got the tackle in. And they've cut it out. I don't know how difficult the choice it was for Sidney Leroux, having been born in Canada, to represent the USA.
Well, I'm sure the US people would have taken on board as one of their own when she became a part of that gold medal winning team in London in 2012.
Still a lot more to come in her football career from Alex Morgan, you feel, in her mid-20s.
Yeah, she started young, hasn't she, for her country, the youngest player in the US team at the
break is definitely on.
Every time there. And that is just blazing into the corner. Unstoppable.
Restarting at 2-0. To attack. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Strong challenge. Sidney Leroux. Cuts off! A fantastic goal!
Sometimes those kind of shots do come and back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
Special.
Well, if the net wasn't in the way, that would still be travelling now.
Another angle on it here. challenge. That's the referee's decision. It's 2 added minutes.
Nice job.
Already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul. But when you're on a yellow card, you've got to be super careful, and she hasn't been, and now she'll play no further part in the game.
Well, one or two teammates look less than impressed, and you can understand their disgust with you with that decision.
Good strong tackle. A glorious first half in this semi-final. Just going to settle down and see it through in the second half to be in the final itself. A goal doesn't necessarily get you the full 90 minutes here. She's going off, but she's played well. Got fresh legs required, I think.
Yeah, she's done her job, and she'll be fit and ready for the next game.
Terrific stop! So they're setting up for the call. It's Sandro! Well, that's what we've got to say. That's a brilliant goal. They scored from the restart.
To want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
They're looking for more at 4-0. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Some options now for the pass. Shot's on! Well, she's had a real go at that, but missed.
Yeah, not her best moment, that one. Really should have done better.
Tackle goes in. Good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. Jansen. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Now Morgan. On to the attack now. Oh, it could be up. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Good pass, getting it forward. And done. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And here's the shot. Oh, it's in there. Patrick, goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player. She's a terrific goal-getter, and that's 3 to her name today.
Yeah, she should be treasuring this moment this afternoon. She'll be taking that match ball home with her now.
Bill, and the game underway again. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
That would not ease the pressure. Corner to come via that deflection. And that will clear the danger. Some potential in this move. They cope with it well. It's a heading chance now. It's a lovely goal here. That's a low shot and it found its way in, Alan, didn't it?
Got it all right. Time the jump. The contact was perfect. Really good goal.
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Johnston. Time for a substitution. Now to Bryan. Morgan, they've got the ball back by that interception. Attacking well here. Shot on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Gonna try it. Great run. Terrific pace. He's shown the opposition a clean pair of heels, but just couldn't get the goal that that run deserved.
Oh, that is unlucky. It really is. Terrific play. Just lacking the final touch.
Up to Jansen. They're in a good position here. Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first. Well, we're down to the last minute here.
Wonderful feeling, I can vouch for that. Look at the players down there, they are ecstatic.
Oh, what a happy lady. What a performance.
Well, you've got to save in these moments, because it's not often.